So we're about to get into Peaky Blinders, man. This show is a phenomenal. I love Tommy Shelby. I see why people want to be like Tommy Shelby. Thomas Shelby, T. Shelby, Shelby. Look, y'all know who I'm talking about. The main character, that guy. I like him. He reminds me of Batman, you know, stoic, always planning ahead, always one step ahead, never lacking, always thinking about the unthinkable, thinking about everything. I love him. I love this show. I love every character. Every character is unique. Not unique, but every character is good to me, and I love the show. I'm ready to watch the last two seasons. We're starting on season 5, episode 1, because I binged most of the seasons in one day. Hey, can you blame me? It's only 6 episodes a season, 50 minutes long. That's a lot of minutes. But yeah, we're starting on season 5, episode 1. Tell me if that's a good idea when I get into a show. Should I start on season 1 or should I watch into it a little bit more and start on season 2, 3, 4, 5, you know? Tell me if that's a good idea. Tell me. We're about to get into it, man. Subscribe, comment, like. If you want to, you don't have to, but why not subscribe, comment, or like? This show made me want a horse. This show really made me want to get a horse. I'm not gonna lie. Why wouldn't you want to own a horse anyway?
Who's my favorite part?
Arthur got a cut.
We have never even heard of your people.
Arthur is that hitman. Arthur is that the guy that you need on your side when you're going to war. Arthur's that man. But there won't be a single thing that you can do. He's a god. All right, Two-Face. Peaky f***ing Blinders. The Peaky Blinders. That stupid hat he got on. Peaky Blinders. You don't
have no self-respect. In New York City at 6 a.m., the Wall Street Stock Exchange crashed.
Damn.
We were most definitely on board.
I'm confused, bro. What's going on? They got set up? I think they got set up.
If you're going to England, I'm coming with you.
Why would you stand in the... That's the hitman right there. Hitman for hire. Assassin.
Now you've heard of us.
The Peaky Blinders. The Peaky Blinders.
Come on. Couch. Couch. Put something down for the blood. My sister fucking killed me. Be fucking careful. She spends thousands of pounds on it.
Daddy.
Come here. Come here. Now.
That's the thing about being a top man. If you have a family or anybody you love, you really gotta keep them close. Like Batman, like if you're a top man, if you're, I don't want to say kings, because kings are protected by the army and stuff. Presidents are protected by Secret Service. I'm talking about people like Tommy Shelby. If you're a top-notch gangster, you gotta keep your family close, because they will be the ones that get hurt the most.
We have to, get it done, Johnny.
All right, you heard the man. Let's go.
He heard Johnny talking rocker. He understands more gypsy than we think. He heard him say, you shot the horse. I told him it was mercy. I said, it's what you do when a horse gets sick. He doesn't understand.
Dad, why did you shoot him?
Dolly, get out here now. Let's get it done.
Okay, then, little Shelby. Little Tommy Shelby. I see damn boy got the coat on.
The horse was sick. He was in pain. The vet couldn't do anything. Even Curly couldn't do anything. I put him to sleep.
Man, I ain't never seen a man smoke so much, bro. Talking about smoke. Smoke 2 packs a day. How did they shoot that? Like, is that a real horse? That's crazy.
We didn't know your boys were rocker.
Rocker. Hey, what is a gypsy, by the way? I don't know what a gypsy is. What is a gypsy? I'm thinking a gypsy is a magic person, but ain't no magic person during these times.
Yes. The office, and if I tell you, you won't believe it.
The stock market crashed.
Everybody was told the same thing. He held on.
He held.
Michael held on.
I mean, he is a kid. What'd you expect him to do? He don't know no better.
Michael held on. Yeah. Michael held on.
It's like holding on to Bitcoin.
I got it on dancing.
Charlie, come out here now. Never listens, Lizzie. What do I have to do to make people fucking listen to me?
This is what I want to see. This is what I want to see. The man in charge, man. You gotta love the man at the top, man.
You're the chairman, Arthur, so start acting like one.
Chairman, am I?
I don't like these two.
I'm the fucking doorman, Linda.
I really don't like these two. I really don't like her.
You ain't coming in here tonight, love, dressed like that. Tommy made me the
Arthur look good, though. Arthur look like he been starving. He ain't been eating.
You think we can fuck and it'll be okay and I'll be quiet? Well, I won't. And according to arrangement, if anything should happen, it'll be you who takes the blame, does the time, or swings for it.
Okay. She doesn't want him being with Tommy, fighting people, beating people up, making people bloody. But she don't want him running the business, being at the top chairman. Like, what do you want? What? How can Tommy please you? How can he please y'all? He's trying to make sure his brother stays clean from crack cocaine. And he's trying to make sure he stays away from fighting. But you don't want neither of that. What is wrong with you? Or am I missing something here? Am I missing something? Tell me if I'm missing something. Because I've binge watched this whole mother show. And I know these characters. Okay. So what are they fighting about? He wants to be a fighter. She don't want him doing none of that. Both sides. Like, y'all just need to. Auntie Polly.
Now, very nice. Let's begin. Yesterday, as you all know, there was a fucking terrible... There was a terrible disaster. It wasn't just for us. It was for the whole world. It happened in New York.
I forgot Al Capone. Al Capone is in this movie now. That's a movie, in this series.
And then to fucking Hong Kong.
Al Capone, Scarface.
Whole thing went up. Actually, the whole thing went fucking down. But we wasn't the only ones hurt by this. Whole world in the papers, all over the news. Everyone's talking about it.
Arthur, shouldn't we just wait for Thomas?
Damn.
Polly, Arthur's now the chairman of the board.
Mr. Chairman, perhaps while we wait for Thomas, I might...
Uh-oh.
What have we got?
We've established that ladies are decorative.
We've only just sat down, Tom.
Actually, Arthur has some documents that he'd like to hand out.
What documents?
I was just explaining to everyone, Tom, that we're fucked. Ain't that right? Hmm?
Yes or no?
The man with the plan, bro.
A large proportion of the company's funds were invested in American stocks and shares.
Invested or hidden?
See?
All investments are approved by the board, Linda.
Only the ones that went through the books, Thomas.
Man.
Linda, after this meeting, and there will be another meeting, for just family.
Did we vote on this?
No, but you being a complete lame.
Arthur, can't you control your wine?
We are a very modern company, Mr. Green.
To be precise, everything we channeled through the New York Stock Exchange is now offering a return of 10.
Who is older, Thomas or Arthur? Because right now it's like Thomas is the oldest brother, but I don't think that's true. It's only two brothers love. No, I don't know how many brothers I love, actually. I think it's just them two. Because John got shot, didn't it? John got shot outside his house with SMA. Because SMA want to be a complete lame and not want to go to the family, Birmingham. So they pulled up deep, heading down the haystacks, came out. I can't do the sound, but you know, a rifle. Doom, 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 doom. John got shot. The Italian mob don't play. But yeah, anyway, that made me so mad, by the way. I wish I could see my reaction. SMA, I won't forgive you.
10 cents, the dollar. And the Nolan Bank of America, where we invested our fluidity, is offering 5 cents.
What is a problem, man? Tommy, he's the reason that they're there. He is the reason they have money. Well, not money right now, but the Shelby family. Man, they look hard. They hard, bro. I can't lie. They are hard people. Hard family. Look at that. Screenshot. The Peaky Blinders are coming. The Peaky Blinders are coming. They had that much power, but still live amongst the people. That's the thing.
And laughing, fuck the stock market. They got the wrong horses.
If you ever want to be somebody in life, you be two people, three people, no, four people, five people. Spider-Man, Nightwing, Batman, Thomas Shelby.
Nightwing.
I forgot the last person.
This pimp was blackmailing a senior member of the House of Lords, a very wealthy man.
Now this pimp is lying in a ditch, covered in flies. World's a better place.
Holy fuck. So now your business is improving the world.
I love Ada. I love how she's just so firm and speaks her mind. But like, what do you mean he sold children? But then again, you're right. Tommy don't trust none of them except for Pole, Auntie Pole, Polly. He don't trust nobody except for her, honestly. I ain't gonna lie to you. He trusts some of them, but 100% he only trusts his auntie.
Sometimes, Ada, killing is a kindness.
That you tell Polly, not me.
You need to understand that the corridors of Westminster are very dimly lit.
Are you really mad that he told his auntie that's been with him since day uno?
Shelby, MP, business as usual.
The strategy, she's pregnant.
She's pregnant again?
He's dead.
Who's she pregnant by?
Ida's impregnant.
Didn't she already have a kid, bruh? Y'all need to bring up this generation, bro. They drink, smoke, crack, have kids.
All right, that one then.
But you're not God.
No, I'm not God. Not yet.
Not yet. Whatever that means. They killing people left and right in it, bit, man. It been so much killing. Kill people and just going on about their day. I love Peaky Blinders, bro. This is an amazing show, man. This is amazing. Why did I know about this when this came out? So I have some questions from the last seasons. You know, this is season 5, so I've watched this by myself and I wrote down questions. Why would I search them up? You know, why would I? No, I want to ask y'all. But anyway, man, who was the king during the time? Like, who was the king during season 1, 2, 3, 4? Not in them. Does the king really matter? The king don't really matter now. But who's the king in the past seasons? Next question is, so are they, like, what makes the Thomas Shelby family? No, the Shelby family. So, like, where do they come from? Like, tell me, like, what is it about the Shelby company? I know they're tough, they're gangsters, but where did it start from? Their parents, who were their parents? King? I think I remember somebody saying the King Shelby or something related to a king or related to royalty or something like that. I don't know. But explain that to me. The one person I probably like more than Thomas Shelby is Bane. Not Bane, Tom Hardy. What is his name? Cliff? Whatever. I don't know what it, I forgot his name, but Tom Hardy. Is it Tom Hardy? The dude that played Venom, man. The dude that played Bane and Batman. That dude. He sounded like Bane in this show. Honestly, I can not hear Bane whenever he talk. But anyway, I like this whole character, man. I like the whole character. I like this everything. The way he spoke, the way he acted, playing both sides. Whenever he's caught between them, he don't trust neither side. He trusts himself. He don't trust Shelby. He don't trust the other people. He trusts himself. You know what I'm saying? I forgot Al Capone is actually in this now. Are we going to have problems with Al Capone these last 2 seasons? Who's going to kill Tommy? I feel like one of his family members is going to kill him. That's what I feel like. Just to wrap it up, Big Bang, one of his family members, probably Arthur. You know, Arthur going to probably die before then. Who's going to kill him? His child? His child might kill him? Who's going to kill Thomas Shelby? Who would do something like that? I don't know, but hey, I just can't believe back then everybody used to do crack, drink gin, whiskey all day and smoke cancer sticks. Like, come on, bruh. Nobody's thinking. You're smoking literally two packs a day, drinking 4 bottles of whiskey. Like, bruh, this can't be good for y'all. Even smoking once, 2 times, 3 times a day is not good for y'all. But anyway, that was old times. Now people just vape all day, which is same thing. But yeah, man, I love Thomas Shelby. Thomas Shelby is who you want to be. You want to be him. You want to be Batman, Superman, Spider-Man. Those are the people you want to be like. Not completely. You want to mix their qualities together. Take the cons out of their personality. You know, Spider-Man, he's too nice. Superman, he's too nice. Sometimes. Batman, he's not trusting most of the time. You want to be trusting sometimes. Thomas Shelby, you don't want to be, I can't think of a bad quality of Thomas Shelby. But anyway, he has bad qualities, of course. But you want to take his good qualities and you want to put them into you. That's what I mean by be like them. I don't mean like be completely like them, but take the good qualities out. Anyway, man, subscribe, comment, like, because why not subscribe? I want to go watch next episode, but I don't think I'm going to watch next episode. I think I'm going to just take it slow now because I don't want to binge watch it completely. I already binge watched it 1-5. But yeah, man, subscribe, comment, like if you want to. Show love however you want to show love. It's up to you. But why not? I hope you enjoyed the reaction. If you didn't, watch it again. Subscribe and I'm out.